As I hurtled through space in my escape pod, I couldn't shake the images of Mars and Venus being consumed by the war. The crash landing on this alien world was brutal, and the sight of the colossal reptilian creature sent chills down my spine. But I had to act fast to save even myself. As I fought off the creature, a glimmer of hope emerged. Maybe, just maybe, we could find a way to survive in this new, strange environment.